Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I'm your robot fighting host for today, Madog, and I'll bring you some more Robocraft. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Madog here. I figured, I have some ideas I want to do for Joy of Robo Building, but I'm going to put those on hold till I have a chance to try out a test build on them, because I don't know if they'll work or not. So for now, we're on Fire Truck, because we're going to play some of the challenges, and I haven't done target practice yet, so let's give this a try and see. So, goal here is to shoot the targets. The battle for a future star has begun. Oh my goodness. So hard to hit you. God, what have I done? I actually landed on his head. Oh, I'm sorry guys, I'm like ringing your ears. You adjust the... Jeez, this guy got sensitivity of the mic. I thought you had to hit their directly their target, but okay. Oh God, why would you flip me over at the time like this? Okay, if you hit the actual targets, it's easier to kill them. Okay, so they're just letting you know where to strike, basically. Interesting. Yeah! If you hit the targets, bam! Instant parts blown off. That way was easier than the last. Before they converge on us. Oh, three of them together, and that's not good. Yeah, they're all under the bridge. Left, it's not messing up. Jeez, it's too close for me to hit. At least fire truck isn't well built. Level one, so. One. Together, that's great. Well, y'all are far away from the others. Let's take y'all out now. AI's still not that great. I think they would just fix the AI. And this mode would be a lot of fun. Those rails probably could have destroyed me too. Look at the boss has targets too. There. Did I already shoot off all his weapons? Haha! Alright, let's take on the next level after that. Unfortunately, I don't have too many tier 1s, so yeah, I just got to deal with that. Guess we could use the helicopter, but I kind of feel like that would probably get shot down that way. I don't know, the next level will probably let me use tier 2, so let's see. Yeah, I almost clicked on buy upgrades, yeah. Don't want to do that. Tier 1's only still. Okay. Let's do it. Now that we know what we're doing, I'm sure we can do it just fine. Hit them to save my life at the moment. Right. No, the flip over! Sorry guys, I hate going to that view, but I need to make sure my aim is true. One block now to blast off that area, but as all your shots are on par, it's fine. Oh, they're stuck underneath. Oh, God! You're hiding in the corner. You put yourself in timeout. There you go. That was a little harder. Bad thing about insect legs. Wait, the other guy went. Where'd the other guy? There was two together, but they. He must have changed his course almost immediately. Weird. is to save up my energy. Pick yourself up so you can hit you. There we go. Thank you. Woo! Let's see if we can't get through. Is it gold neck? God, when did I flip over? I was looking at the mini-map. Oh, they're converging together. That's not good. This way, cut this guy off. There we go. Ooh, there's three of them together right here. That's not good. God, there's two of them there. I thought it was just one. Okay. Woo! Oh, I gotta get out of here. Ooh, they nailed me. Oh, I barely escaped that. Ooh, that could have been bad. Taking on four at once is not a good idea. Alright, I have to take advantage of the fact that you were flipped over. You're putting yourself in timeout for some reason. You put yourself in timeout too. Apparently, it's timeout corner. Yep. Woo! Okay. Try not to use any lives just in case we need to use it for the boss. Which I'm not sure if we're gonna have time to do another round. After the solo one. Oh my goodness, come on! I don't understand how fat my fire truck is sometimes. There we go. Alright. This is by himself and we can get catch up to him. We can take two on. Think we can take you on, and we'll find out in a minute here. Ah, you got yourself stuck. Alright, y'all would take advantage of me, so one enemy left. Woo! Let's do the fire truck. Oh, he's still got a weapon! Get him before you charge. Alright. Boss is gonna be a lot tougher this time. Means boss is probably gonna have rails too. Boss already has a beat on me too. Got us. Darn. This is really hard. Ooh. And hurry. Yes. Yes, we can take advantage of this. In the same spot. Here in the same spot. Ooh, hurts. Ooh. We had to use two lives, but we managed to do it. Jeez. That was way too tough. I think we need to use our helicopter for the next set of rounds. Silver badge. Got a retro cube. Alright. If we were to play the next round, what would it require? Let's see. Only tier 1 still. Okay. So no matter what, it just needs to be tier 1. Got it. Alrighty guys, I think we'll continue this in the next one, but we'll try using our helicopter instead to see if we can do it. Thank you all for joining me, and yeah, this is Madog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slack Underground.